Hey Lakers Nation, Serena Winters here to bring you guys the news from this morning's Lakers shootaround before the Lakers take on the Boston Celtics tonight in the Garden at 5 p.m. So quickly, if you haven't heard already, Pau Gasol is out. He will not be playing tonight, and he has a tear of his plantar fascia. We're not sure exactly how long he will be out for. Possible that it's 6 to 8 weeks. If you want any more information on that, check out the video we did yesterday. Pau Gasol is actually in LA right now seeing a team doctor and a foot specialist as well, which brings us to shootaround and the big question whether or not Dwight Howard is going to be able to play tonight after he has this really sore shoulder after re-aggravating that initial shoulder injury, and he re-aggravated that last Wednesday in the Lakers loss to the Phoenix Suns. Well, Lakers spokesman John Black said that Dwight Howard did participate in shootaround this morning, but he is still a game time decision for tonight against the Celtics, so we're not sure whether or not we're going to see Howard in the lineup. If Howard does not play tonight, we're looking at a lineup of Steve Nash, Kobe Bryant, Antoine Jameson, Meta World Peace, and then Earl Clark at the center position. If Howard does play tonight, then just swap Jameson for Howard. Now, the Lakers taking on the Celtics, who also have been plagued with injuries this season. Rondo is out for the season with a torn ACL, which is better news for the Lakers, but still, if Howard doesn't play tonight, I can't even imagine rookie Robert Sacre going up against Kevin Garnett, the All-Star, in the paint. That's going to be an interesting one. But I want to leave you guys with a fun quote from Shootaround that LA Daily News' Mark Medina reported, and it's from Meta World Peace. And talking about Dwight Howard, he said today, "He's a great person. We don't focus on guys' body parts, but we do love each other." All right, thanks, Meta World Peace. Make sure you guys subscribe to our YouTube channel and let me know in the comments below what you think is going to happen in tonight's matchup against the Boston Celtics. As always, follow us at Lakers Nation and myself at Serena Winters.